afford an opportunity to be able to stay home with her family and relieve some of the stress in her existing life and for her husband in particular. Prior to Arbonne, Tracy worked in recruiting and relocation for a large biotech firm when her job was suddenly outsourced right before her child was, her first child was born. It took Tracy 3.5 years to become an RVP and 7 to promote to national vice president. And I think maybe she'll talk a little bit about the choices and the freedom she enjoys today as a result. It doesn't matter how long it takes. It matters that you did it. Today, Tracy has a thriving business, largely in part to her team and her own focus on nutrition, and the commitment to the nutrition part of Arbonne. I know you are going to give her a huge round of applause because you're going to want to hear from Tracy and her presentation, The Power of Nutrition. Please welcome to the stage, Tracy Schutz.
A little tall for this podium, I need to be higher. We were doing the program, getting results, sharing it with others. Mindy quickly promoted to RVP in just over a year. In that same year, ARBOC produced the official 30 Days to Healthy Living and Beyond Guide. But the real magic happened is when we started doing Facebook groups and teaching people how to do the groups with us. So from there, Mindy sponsored now ENVP Tracy Dyer. And she promoted to RVP in 2014, and this is where it gets fun. By mid-2015, all three of us promoted to MVP, and from GTC 2014 to 2015, our team grew from 190,000 in sales to over 800,000 in sales that year. We promoted 9 RVPs on our team in 2015. In 2016, we more than doubled our sales volume again and promoted 14 regional vice presidents and 1 MVP. And so far this year, we've promoted 11 RVPs and 3 MVPs in our success line. And I know we have 1 more MVP that's promoting this month and 1 more region that's promoting this month. And we passed the 2 million mark at GTC. So, in less than 3 years, we promoted 34 regions and 7 MVPs in our success line. So if you're on my team, stand up. For those of you who like visuals, this is what it looks like. So how did this exponential growth happen? Although a majority of my team joined Arbonne after I was already a regional vice president, I can honestly say that every single one of my VPs got to VP because of the nutrition line. Don't get me wrong, we love skincare, we love RE9, we love and use all the products Arbonne has to offer. It's just not what most people start with on our team. Just like you, we strive to have a balanced business, and we want to fill people's houses with our body. So why did we have exponential growth by leading with nutrition? So I just have 5 points to talk to you guys about. The first one is consumable products. This is the biggest factor in the nutrition. They're more consumable than the rest of the products in our product line. People that are using the nutrition products typically reorder every single month. Everything's a 30-day supply for the most part. So they use them up and they need more. With RE9 or cosmetics, they typically last several months, right? Steon called me not too long ago and he said, your team has double the rate of reordering than the rest of the US. What are you guys doing to get them to reorder? Are you getting them on auto ship or what? And I said, no, actually, Steon, we sell twice as much nutrition. So, of course, we have twice as much reorders because the products run out at a faster rate. So, US in general is doing about 40% nutrition, and my team's doing about 80% nutrition. But my team is also doing about 10% RE9. But if you think about it, if you're purchasing RE9 only every 3 or 4 months, it's really like we're doing 30 or 40% skincare. So we're still using and loving the skincare. And so we're doing all of it all together. So whole families also use nutrition. So sometimes they're going through multiple sets of nutrition every single month. I know my family goes through at least 2 to 3 bags of protein, 4 bags of boxes of fizz, 4 boxes of tea every single month. So you have whole families on these consumable products. Plus, with our preferred rewards program, there's extra incentive for people to keep ordering quickly on a monthly or every other month basis. Plus, this gives us multiple product lines to offer, so there is something for everyone. We lead with both the nutrition and the RE9 at our events. We talk about both. So if people aren't ready to do the healthy living plan yet, they typically buy the RE9 skincare line. So you can see that with multiple lines of consumable products, you're going to get more client retention with the ability to build better relationships with your clients, which brings me to my next point, building relationships. We have exponential growth because of the relationships we build with our clients when they're using the nutrition products. Most people don't just use one or two nutrition products, right? They use multiple, they use the whole set. They buy the whole ASVP when they're gonna do the 30 days of the Healthy Living Plan. When they do the plan, we're coaching them through it, so we're in contact with them on a daily or every other day basis. You've probably heard the concept of gripping on people, right? So that means you're giving someone little bits of information in a short period of time. And because you're in contact with your clients so often, you can build that personal relationship with them and have many chances to ask them, hey, do you want to come to an event? If they have any friends that might also be interested in doing the program because they are having such success. If they would like to come to an opportunity event to see what the business is all about, because people have already started referring people. So it happens so much more naturally through conversation, which brings me to number three, which is the referrals. So with nutrition, you build exponential growth because of referrals. Just like when you have a person host an event for you and bring all of their friends, it's the same thing. You get out there outside your network really quickly with referrals. And with the nutrition plan, you have a walking and talking billboard for your brand. You have someone carrying around the shakes and fizz with them all day long, and hopefully you sold them that Arbonne branded water bottle and cup, right? So now they're being your marketers out there. Your clients are also looking amazing, they're feeling incredible, so not only will other people notice and ask them, what are you doing? But your clients will actually sell them on the program for you. They'll do your job for you and tell them all about it, how great they're feeling, and you should do it too. So with social media, most likely, your clients are also posting their journey through the 30 days of healthy living. And of course, we coach them to do that and suggest they do that. And we even say, tag us, and then the rest of our network sees it too. Now their friends are seeing them go through the whole process from their skepticism to then seeing their results and their excitement for it. Plus, just from them posting about it, they get interest from their friends. So now instead of one client, you have three. We actually ask them when they're signing up originally, who would you want to do this with? Just like we do with the business, right? We do that with the nutrition as well. Oh my gosh, you're going to do 30 days of healthy living. You're going to love it. Who else is going to do it with you? So much more fun to have some accountability and do it with friends. So we like to turn one client into three. And because it's easy to coach other people in other states and countries, you can easily build your business anywhere that Arbonne does business. So through nutrition clients and referrals, our team now has VPs in six different states in the U.S., and now we just need to work on getting some VPs internationally. So turning clients into consultants is number four. So since your client has already gotten amazing results, has had friends asking her and him what they are doing, and since you've already done a phenomenal job as a consultant, dripping the opportunity on them along the way, when they refer their friends to you, say, oh my gosh, that's so great that your friend wants to do this too. Did you know that if you're a consultant, you can earn money for the sales to your friends? Or perhaps, wow, did you already know you were doing this business without even trying? I wonder what would happen if you tried. Have you ever thought about doing something like this? And that's how Mindy Pretty started. She was referring me a ton of people, right? So some people might jump in right away. Some people might need to be invited to hear more about the business side at an event. So we like to do events as a team for anyone local to us. Clients not only hear our testimonials, but they also hear testimonials from every single other person that's done the program. And we also hear stuff about the business because we always end our stories with, and I got such great results, I couldn't help but share with others to help people feel the same way I felt, so I became a consultant too. So that's leading people to what they're gonna do down the line. So next comes time leveraging. Client retention and time leveraging. When you retain your clients, it is easier to grow a strong central district that you can count on from month to month. So let's say you have 10 people doing the healthy living plan, get great results, and keep ordering monthly. Then you get 10 more the next month. And now you have 20 people reordering every single month. Or say, let's say you have 3 consultants on your team, and now all 4 of you are finding 10 new clients every month. So now you have 40 people on your team reordering these products on a monthly basis. You're building a great client base. So pretty soon you're doing a good amount in your central district each month, promoting other districts quicker and promoting areas and regions. This gives your team confidence. It builds confidence on everybody on your team and creates momentum. When they see one person running, everybody else wants to follow. The more proof you have in your team of success, the more confidence other team members and prospects get that this will work if they put in the time and effort needed. So our goal is to get our new consultants to district manager right away and encourage them to find at least one business partner immediately. So to get to district in 1 or 2 months, it takes about 20 ASVPs to hit that $6,000 mark. And just depending on what market, it's plus or minus one ASVP. So about 20 ASVPs. So they can sell 20 themselves, or they can find 3 other people to join their team and each sell 5. So if you have 4 people that each do 5 kits, that's your 20 to make district manager. There are, of course, so many ways you can break those numbers down, but that's just to put it simply. So let's raise the bar. So we just want to raise our bar on activity. Our team typically has success because we are personally sponsoring more preferred clients and independent consultants. We know that people that sponsor both in their central district have more reorders and product sales and have more excitement in their business early on, which leads to success. So the people on our team that have promoted to region in between 6 to 11 months, we're personally sponsoring 20 to 30 preferred clients and consultants a month for their first few months, and then sponsoring up to 70 to 80 in their central districts. Those are the people that promoted between 6 to 11 months. That's the sponsoring that needs to happen in order for you to promote that quickly. So that leads to more sales volume to ensure that they're good, strong, solid businesses. And for those that took about a year to promote to region, they were sponsoring at least 20 PCs and ICs in their central district each month. And for those that took 2 to 3 years to promote to RVP, they had about 10 ICs and PCs sponsoring in their central district each month. So it's not magic how this happens, it's just math. It's just doing more. It's not incremental, it's exponential. Right, so think about this. For average, every 10 PCs that we have do the nutrition program, about 2 people upgrade to consultant. So we're leading them in that direction. The more people you personally sponsor, the more people that will upgrade to consultant, and that will create the duplication you're looking for. You'll have more consultants who will have duplicating income producing and sponsoring activity. Because once you have one person on your team showing people what's possible, the rest open their eyes and say, wow, I could be doing that too. And everybody rises up together. So the answer is just doing more. For some people, it's easier to lead with nutrition because it lends itself really well to one-on-ones, meeting people at a coffee shop, having them over at your house, sitting next to someone at a baseball game. You can do it anywhere, you know, which is great. Whether I'm at the gym, my kids' baseball practice, at a friend's, mutual friend's party, everyone's interested in feeling great and looking great, and everybody's talking about it. So I just tend to ask the right questions, you know, those discovery questions when you're talking to someone maybe that you don't know, or maybe even someone that you do. I'm drinking my shake, I'm drinking my fizz, and I'm living the program. So this is not just for your team. I know a lot of you in here are regions and nations, and you think, great, yeah, my team needs to do more of this. No, you need to do more of this. Make sure you are doing that personal activity first before you manage your team. This is huge, guys. This is, you're gonna be leading from the front and showing your team what is possible. You are the leaders. They are watching to see what you do on a daily basis and how many people you are personally sponsoring. So how are you gonna bring this back to your team? What I'm suggesting right now is gonna be super simple, but it's gonna revive and excite your downline, and it will lead to exponential growth in your business. So this is what I'm suggesting. Create a challenge on your team for everyone to commit to do the 30 Days to Healthy Living program, and find 10. Find 10 to do it with you to start the program the first Monday of November. That way, everyone has to have their orders in before month end to be part of the group. Create a Facebook group to add to your consultants and clients. The number one rule to be in the group is they have to have purchased an ASVP. My team runs two groups a month on the first and third Mondays of the month, and you'll open the group the Monday before it starts for coaching and prepping your clients. This creates urgency for the team to get people into those groups. We are hoping to get people in the groups the day it opens so they get all the coaching at the beginning. In this group, we post recipes and shopping lists, health and wellness articles that pertain to the 30 Days of Healthy Living, inspirational posts. We go over the Arbonne products and teach them the usage of the products, and even we can post healthy holiday recipes, so it doesn't matter the time of the year. Even if some people don't do it because of the holidays, you're going to be loading your bases come the new year, right? So you want to lead the first group yourself, and then have strong area managers or VPs on your team to lead them as well. It just rotates through our leaders, basically, and it's not the job of the person running the group to coach the clients. You each coach your own clients individually. So what's this gonna do for your business? Basically, if you have five consultants on your team that all take the 10 challenge, and each sold 10 ASVPs, that would be $13,750 in extra volume for you this month. If you have 10 on your team that sold 10, that would be $27,500 extra volume on your team. If you have 20 consultants that sold 10, that would be 55,000 QV on your team. So for many of you areas, this might be just be the bump you need to get to region. And regions and nations, do you see the exponential growth that this will create on your team? I can't wait to hear what happens next month. Let's do it.